Yo, what's up, guys? Elliot, Kook, you know us already, probably, if you've been following Back the Berkey. As you can see on the screen right now, we have ourselves a team sheet. Yeah, me and Kook were thinking, you know, we were looking at different teams, but you know what? There's only one love in our life, and that's Berkey. And we're not going to give up on him, not just yet.
It's
not over till the fat lady sings, and there's no fat ladies around, so time to fuck shit up.
Let's get it.
Let's see get you in the video. It.
We've had a game of hockey. It's a EA game. We've warmed up.
All EA games are the same. Every last
yeah,
one.
Yeah, we just...
Once you play one, you play them all.
I play Need for Speed. And then I'm like, yo, I'm ready for FIFA.
Yes, opponent has found. Right, let's see if I can continue my fantastic form.
Aubameyangings.
Oh my god.
Okay.
He scored? Shit.
Aubameyang realised that he was on the brink of extinction and he stepped his game.
Oh, he did it twice! Oh, what the hell?
Today's gonna be a good day.
Anyway.
I don't want that on. Just to clarify, I've been waiting for Halo Wars since December.
Kind of like been just a box-to-box game so far.
Porsche!
Oh, that was a left-back though. I don't know what he's doing so far up the pitch.
For our next opportunity, I'm going to do the intense music as we're leading up to the play.
But however, we've got a free kick.
We have. It's the time.
In a good position.
According to the vocals for this. This requires some beastly dubstep if this goes in.
Alright, you got this. Marco Royce. You don't miss those. So close.
Oh, I thought you got a hand to it, to be fair. Come on, Royce. Pace.
Come on, Royce!
The box. Oh, come on. I want that ball.
You got it.
The turn!
Oh, come on! Marco.
That took a deflection anyway. That's going for a corner. Wimmer.
Come on. Get ahead to it.
I thought I actually got it thrown off.
Jesus, not in a while. Aubameyang's trying his hand at playing right back just then.
Yeah. I think you should have seen it already, but we've put Marco Royce up front after last time. I don't think Aubameyang up front on his own just wall hacking him.
Finish him.
Boy.
We've got this, Kook.
Oh my god.
You together.
On half time as well.
We can do.
If he scored that then, oh my god.
It's all good, buddy. We've got this. We'll make some changes.
Look at disgust. We'll make some changes. Oh.
Oh god.
Against who?
Against Papadopoulos, so that would be...
Oh wow. They did it their way.
We have Papadopoulos? I don't think that's right.
Yeah, we do.
So, that holding midfielder got sent off. We'll just...
We don't need a holding midfielder.
We'll just put Castro there. And we'll... Yeah, that'll do.
We'll just play with
it. Well, hold on. That makes more sense.
Yeah,
then
we'll just cut out the CAM and just play a long ball.
Yeah. We'll have no CAM. It's all
good. Yeah, we got these.
Right.
At least if we score now, I get to sing, we've only got 10 men. We've only got 10 men. 10 men! Because of Elliot. We've only got...
Hey.
This guy's feeling confident now, that's a good thing. He's a...
Berkey.
Berkey had it covered, mate.
Oh. Get rid.
We got time.
Get rid. Oh my god. So I decided to try passing it out. Oh.
Ooh. Oh, beautiful. Over his head. Over his head.
Oh.
Please.
No. Oh, come on. No.
That deserves a goal. Well kept. It is.
I feel pain.
Yes! Come on!
Marco, who else? Blam new striker.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I deserve. That's what I deserve.
The grind. One man down.
10 men. We've only got 10 men. We've only right. got 10 men.
We've got to defend.
10 men!
Defend like. Oh, yes!
Come on! The Get redemption in. Is real. We Get have 10 in. Men, and that's it. Hang on, I've just realised. You know, if your player gets sent off his season, does that mean he's gone for 3 games?
No. No.
No. Okay.
We're okay.
Good.
Jesus
Look
Christ!
Look at the match facts!
That one shot on target that entire game.
We actually had less possession, but we did something with our possession.
Okay, I'm feeling this.
We got this?
I think this formation, this team, the drive. You know, I think we've got this.
Next game?
Let's do this. Yes, G.
Ooh.
That means Ibra is going to be up front.
The problem is he can't score from outside the boxer. We've got a good team.
The problem is we have Berkey.
We have got Lucas and we've got everyone. Oh, it's going to be interesting. Oh, there's the Ibra.
Let's do this.
Ref! Penalty?
Yes!
Come on. That's how you start a game.
Only one man.
See you later. He's gone. Lewis is off.
I know this is going to sound stupid because we've just started, but there's only one man to take every penalty for this team.
He's our designated penalty taker.
He's the one.
I just hope I ain't taking it. I hope it's you.
After last time.
After last time. I've seen that little green bar. I was like, nah. Oh, it's me.
Change kick taker, Kook.
I'm pressing RT, guys.
Just okay. Take it. Just take it, buddy.
I feel paralyzed. Come on! Also, I wanted to make it that
same.
You're sitting the camera. I'm gonna rewind and zoom in on that so everyone
can pressing
see.
It.
I was like, what's going on?
It's just really you holding the control of that. No, it's not working.
It's not
pressing in.
I don't want to take a penalty with Berkey, so I'm like, oh, I'll be like, the RTA working. We're about to find out.
Nope. I think he just moved someone. He didn't.
He died.
Oh.
The problem is them still an attacking threat.
Berkey.
Oh my god, Berkey.
Berkey. What a save.
My main man, Berkey.
He actually got a finger to that as well. Berkey!
What's the Aubameyang doing? Shit. As soon as I see it going towards Ibra, I knew.
Ibra, man.
Finish it!
I feel pain.
Come on,
yes,
get it! Aubameyang, stepping it up.
He saw Marco Royce at striker and realised what we were doing.
I said straight away, I said as long as we put away our chances, we got this. And we're putting them away. I'm running it.
I feel pain.
Come on!
Yes.
No way was that offside. Oh, where's the replay, man?
Me. Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna get to him. Yeah, he's shooting from there anyway. That's him, not.
2-2.
This guy is just. I wasn't expecting that at all.
As we knock over each
yeah,
other.
Yeah, pretty much. Offside. No? Oh, I don't even know what to say. This guy's just running through us. We got more. We got more than enough time.
We can do this.
Playing 1-2s with each other.
But okay.
It's over.
Yeah.
It's over. We had a.
I think that'll be game in a moment.
Yeah. It's the 10 men effect, I think, seriously. Like, we had 10 men last game, and we went on to win.
Two draws. I mean, it's over for the Burpee, isn't it? I'm sorry.
We need to change it up.
I know I said I'd never give up on your Burpee, but, you know, sometimes we just have to. Sometimes we have to call upon a new elite team.
Damn.
A team.
With a pink kit.
With a pink kit.
Let's get it. We needed this change.
We need this. We need this.
It's happening. If only there's a way to transfer Burpee.
In this game, they face their old club. Who will win? Who will conquer?
And we would be versing Borussia Dortmund.
Oh wow, this is like the grudge match. We call or lose. It's happening, I'm feeling it. Ooh, ooh. I think Burkey misses us.
Oh my god.
I don't, what just happened?
Did that really, what?
This is it, the counter.
Counter of dreams. Counter of dreams.
Oh, coming into the middle.
Well, I'm on Lukic right now.
Oh!
Ow! Oh, that ball!
That was beautiful.
Pristine. Oh, God.
He's through again. Yeah, there's only so many.
It was a long time coming from Aubameyang.
Yeah, he's had, what, three or four chances before, and it's a bit gutting to get him right on half time, though, so, just had that, I mean, is it just nothing's falling for us? Like, we should have scored at the other end, like, 2 seconds before. Oh, well, it makes the grudge match more entertaining. Yeah.
And then it didn't release.
This is it.
Now's the time.
Come on, ref. Last man.
Yes.
Let's go. See you later.
Bye-bye, Hummels.
Yes.
I pressed Y and I got tackled. Oh my god, how many? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. It's happened exactly the same as last time.
Curse of the 10 men. It really is.
So, we won our first game with 10 men. And then we've lost two games in a row with 10 men.
I just can't believe this.
And Aubameyang hat-trick. The vengeance of Burkey. That is what's just happened.
Yeah, I think that is over the the title.
Burkey's revenge. A love story gone wrong.
It really is, like, we've just had a bad day.
You know, Burkey was the chosen one.
Chosen one! It was said that you would destroy this and not join them! Bring balance to the force, not leave it in darkness!
Burkey!
I loved you!